Gia. I didn't know you were an AA.
Yeah, that's sort of what the anonymous is about.
It was a joke.
Right.
I was kidding.
Right.
A couple of us always go bowling after the meetings. You want to come?
I don't think so.
You sure? Last week, we had a down-to-the-last-frame match with some dentists from Culver City. Very exciting.
That sounds tempting. But the thing is, AA is a part of me, but I don't want it to be my whole life, you know?
Yeah. I just like having friends around who kind of understand what I'm going through. I mean, I figured...
My friends do. Or they did. Things are kind of weird with us right now, but I'm working on it. Thanks, anyway.
Well, if you change your mind or you ever want to talk or anything, give me a call. I'll see you around.
Grace! 2 and 4's dress coats. Oh my God, there's rum in this.
Yes, there is.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking. Are you okay?
Yeah, totally. I'm fine.
Hello?
Hey, it's Adrianna.
Oh, hey.
Look, something just happened. And, I was wondering if you'd want to meet up, because I could really use someone to talk to.
Sure.
I'm at a party at the beach club.
Well, you're in luck. That's a nice sweater. It looks good on you.
Everything okay?
I don't know. I accidentally drank some rum and coke. Just a sip, but the taste, I'm freaking out.
Of course you are. It triggered something.
I mean, you start second-guessing yourself, you know? Did I know there was alcohol in the drink? Did I want to screw up? I took a sip, and I'm still here. It's not the end of the world.
Okay, stop torturing yourself.
No, I should have been more responsible. This is my fault. I'm at a party where people are drinking.
Look, this whole sober living thing, it's a process. It's gonna take some time, okay?
And if you like country music, they have sober line dancing, plus sober roller skating and sober bar hopping.
Really?
Not really, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Are you feeling any better?
I'm feeling so much better. Thank you so much for everything.
My pleasure.
Oh, no.
What?
My ex-girlfriend just walked in with the new girl she's seeing.
Oh, no.
I can't believe this is happening. She's totally flaunting that she's moved on. Look like such a loser.
Trust me, you don't look like a loser.
But what?
Your ex looks jealous. I think she thinks we're together.
I'm sure she doesn't.
I bet she does now.
Why do you do that?
I don't know. You helped me out tonight, and I wanted to help you.